How to create subgroup. Subgroup option is used to categorize your customer and vendor in categories like government, private, regular, premium and view turnover, profit, outstanding, MES reports as per the category. Select the master. Select subgroup. Thank you www.maxxerp.com.